underbody's taken a little damage. Just watch out for it. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Okay, we've been informed due to increasing risks, they're moving from a virtual to a full safety car. Full safety car. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, off we go, back into the race. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. All right, we'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in this strategy. Taking some damage, you might start to notice it soon. Okay mate, that's it, go, go, go! Perfect job on the turn in there mate, looks like a nice stop time, we're happy with that one. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit, we'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. at least another 10 minutes until this rain evens out. Stay alert out there. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Valtteri is in for his stop. Okay, clear. Battery charge is high. Let's use that overtake button a bit more. The gap behind is 7.7 seconds. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 15.9 seconds. I know these conditions look pretty terrible, but that water is draining okay. I think the intermediate is going to stay the tyre of choice for a while yet. Overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. starting to reach the point where you're going to start aquaplaning with those tyres. We think you're alright for now, but it might not be long before we switch to the full wet. Okay, go, go, go! That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Look after these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, so heavy rainfall, here to stay for a while, doesn't look like it's moving on anytime soon. Five laps of fuel remaining, five laps of fuel left. We'll be right back. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Gap to your teammate behind is 26.4 seconds. Got enough fuel for three more laps. Ah, oh, fantastic drive. That's just fantastic. Amazing. You deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
That's it for another Grand Prix and a fantastic win here for Alfa Romeo. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Rain always has the potential to liven up a race and mix up the order, and they've taken full advantage of that to claim the victory today. It's always a bit of a lottery when the conditions are like this, but they've managed to stay on circuit and have come out on top.
Alfa Romeo have been winning fans the world over with their brilliant driving, showing that they're a force to be reckoned with out there on the track. They'll certainly be building on that fan base after today's excellent result. So let's review the driver's standings. It's a great result for Fernando Alonso, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Guan Yu Zhou gets my vote today.
Let's move on to the constructors. It was a tough race for our championship leaders, who lose ground at the top of the table. Well, that was certainly an exciting weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for more exciting Formula One action very soon.